Young Bangs on the track. Time to bring it back.
Young Bangs Savage. Mm.
Oh, he just, we the best.
Sure.
And we always pass the test.
Gotta pass it.
Thanks to the teachers and the rest.
Thank you.
To the teachers and the rest. We always fight for the dub.
Gotta get it.
We a family, so we show a lot of love.
Love you.
Welcome back to the Views from Owensboro. We are ecstatic to welcome another new member to our news team.
Hello guys, I'm Kobe Coombs. I'm a junior here at Owensboro, and I'm just honored to be involved with this new news team.
Now let's go check out what's cooking in the lunchroom.
We've got a brand new segment called, What's Cooking Good Lookin'? We all wonder what goes on behind the kitchen, so let's go find out.
This week's staff appreciation goes to our wonderful lunch lady staff. Every day you go to lunch, be sure to give them a big thank you for all the great work they do for us.
Now let's go over to talk about our Washington, D.C. trip coming up.
Our juniors and seniors at OHS are about to go on the highly anticipated trip to our nation's capital. But there are some complications. We are currently on the third week of the partial government shutdown, and this may affect what our students are able to see.
9 out of 15 federal departments are closed, as well as dozens of other agencies. There are more than 420,000 federal employees working without pay.
In Washington, the Smithsonian Museums, National Zoo, and the National Gallery of Art have had their doors shut since January 2nd. Sanitary conditions have rapidly deteriorated at many of the nation's parks, with restroom toilets overflowing and trash piling up.
If the partial government shutdown is still in effect during the departure of our students, it may prevent them from experiencing the full beauty that our capital has to offer.
Hey guys, this week for sports, we have a doubleheader on Friday versus Muhlenberg. Lady Devils face off at 5:30, and the guys will follow right after that. And then on Saturday, we have a city-county meet for the swim team.
For Friday, be sure to show out in your Hawaiian-themed clothes for the girls and guys game. Be sure to come at the student section. Remember, seniority rules for seating.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of the Views from Owensboro.
Now let's test the skills of our newbies.